This year, we'll need to make every seed count. There's not going to be a lot of this replanting potential, hopefully not. So we've got one shot. One thing is seed quality. Coming out of last year, a dry year, and many of our soybeans were harvested at low moisture content. By having this low moisture content, the soybean seed and seed coat is running thin and very subject to damage and cracking and splitting. One thing I'd ask growers as they make plans, whether it be putting on insecticide seed treatments or fungicides for our soybeans to be planted this year, is to go ahead and get an early germ from your soybean seed that you'll be planting. You're able to take a sample of these beans, send them to the Arkansas State Plant Board for a normal germination analysis, just to reaffirm that you're getting good seed, the seed coats are not busted up, and that what you do plant will come up and grow off for you.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.